What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and this is another episode of Arsenal News, where we discuss all the rumors associated with Arsenal. And we all know that we can score goals, even with 10 men. We can score goals. The problem lies in the defense. We seem to be leaking goals every now and then. We have been linked with many defenders, fullbacks in recent times, and we openly admitted that we want to strengthen the defense. And the rumors so continues even now. Now, we all know in the recent times we have been strongly linked with the second choice left back of PSG, Kurzawa, a young promising left back from PSG. For a few days ago, the rumor kind of went down, but the rumors have again regained his strength when the reports are claiming that PSG want a fee between 5 to 10 million pounds for their young second choice left back. Now, the problem is that PSG director has come ahead and said they haven't had any discussion with Arsenal so far. Now, I don't know whether the director is just playing some mind games, if there is a business trick to that, or is just he just being honest. But nevertheless, even personally, I don't know whether we should actually go for Kurzawa right now, or should we wait it out till this summer. Because remember, this young left back, second choice left back for PSG, is running out of contract in the summer, meaning that after that, we can buy him literally for free. And so, but given the defensive priorities that we are having and the injuries nonetheless, the situation is very critical at the back of the pitch for Arsenal, and we look like we should go for this deal. But again, the concerns again come that even if we sign Kurzawa right now, a young player, how much time will he take to adopt to play in the Premier League with a new team, with a new teammates, with new tactics and new mindset? The adaptation time will also be there. So is it there any point buying this player right now, or is it fair to wait it out and get him for free in the summer? Who knows? Anyways, moving on to the next transfer rumor, which is the hottest news going on right now related to Arsenal, which is coming from Shakhtar Donetsk. And the young center defender of Shakhtar Donetsk, named Mykola Matviyenko, is strongly linked with a move to Arsenal. Now let's just first see who is Mykola Matviyenko. He is a 23-year-old young centre-back who plays for Shakhtar Donetsk. He has 40 appearances in all competitions for Shakhtar Donetsk so far. He has been recently called up for the Ukraine international national team. He is Ukrainian, of course. The reason why this rumour has started is because there is a post on Instagram, social media Instagram, and the caption of that post says, "Do you want this transfer to be done this winter?" And the post obviously shows a picture of Mykola. And this post with this caption, which I just mentioned, has been liked by Mykola himself. It's already there. You can go and check it out. So because of this liking, which Mykola has given to this post, which relates him to Arsenal, links him to Arsenal, these rumors have taken a different heights altogether. And plus, his agent has recently come ahead and said that he hopes that the agreement with Arsenal will take place in a positive note. He hasn't said that he hopes that Arsenal will approach them. He hasn't said that. He has said that agreement will be done, meaning we are already in touch with his agent for this potential transfer deal, and they are hoping that we will reach to an agreement. Means we are already looking for him. We are already, the scouts are already after him. And again, other reports also came ahead and said that Arsenal hierarchy, the scouts and the people above, are actually interested in this guy, and they want this deal to be done. It's a matter of time. But there is any truth to it? Again, with Arsenal, you never know. You never know. So anyways, these are the two rumors which are going on again related to Arsenal. Let me know what you guys think about this. Do you think it's right? It's wrong? Whether it will happen? No. Is it a right move for Arsenal? Is it not? let me know in the comments down below, or you can follow me on social media as well. Thank you so much for watching. This is that's it for this video, and I will see you next time. Peace.